In this video, we have to find which of the following cannot be the difference between a positive integer and the sum of its digits. So every option is 3-digit integer, so positive integer will be also 3-digit. So suppose the positive integer is a, b, c, then a, b, c, it will be equal to 100a plus 10b plus c. Because any number, suppose 946, it can be written as 900 plus 40 plus 6. And sum of digits, it will be equal to a plus b plus c. So difference, it will be equal to 100a plus 10b plus c minus a plus b plus c, and it is 100a plus 10b plus c minus a minus b minus c, and c will get cancelled, and 100a minus a will be 99a, and 10b minus b will be plus 9b, and it is 9 times 11a plus b. So difference is multiple of 9. And now if we check options, then 603, it is 9 times 6, 7. 684, it is 9 times 7, 6. And 765, it is 9 times 8, 5. And 846, it is 9 times 9, 4. So we get 9 times 67, 9 times 76, 9 times 85, and 9 times 94. So option A, we get 9 times 11A plus B is equal to 9 times 67. Option B, we get 9 times 11a plus b is equal to 9 times 76. Option C, we get 9 times 11a plus b is equal to 9 times 85. And option D, we get 9 times 11a plus b is equal to 9 times 94, and 9 will get cancelled, and from here we can get A is 6 and B is 1. And from here, if A is 7, then B will be minus 1. And A, B, C, it is 3-digit integer. So a, b, c days would be less than equal to 9 and greater than equal to 0, and also a cannot be equal to 0. So b cannot be equal to minus 1. And if a is 6, then b will be 10, but b cannot be equal to 10. And here a can be 7 and b can be 8. And here a can be 8 and b can be 6. So option b is not possible. So option B is correct.